Well, hello, Team Damascus. The wonderful feedback provided from you during our last period of remote learning indicated that you required some time to step away from your devices and the demands of a fairly robust remote learning program. It is why in this period of remote learning, we have provided one afternoon, once a week, for you to do precisely that. Step away from your devices and focus on your own self-care and personal well-being. The well-being team see this as a crucial opportunity to pause, take a breath, re-energize. And whether that be through physical exercise, cooking, reading for pleasure, we hope this time will enable you to refocus on those energies, enabling you to get back to your study, but more importantly, take care of your own personal health and well-being. The well-being team at Damascus have provided some wonderful opportunities of what they do to self-care and look after themselves during this period of remote learning and social isolation. For me, I do some exercises in gratitude. I find a quiet place, work through each letter of the alphabet, identifying one thing that I am grateful for. Let's listen to what the house leaders and the wellbeing team have to say about how they look after themselves.
In periods of remote learning and isolation, I like to try and look after myself and my family by having family buzz time. Hang on, babe. It's a great way to check in with each other and making sure the day's predictable so everybody knows what's going on. And check your emotional temperature. Things might get frustrating in remote learning, but make sure you try and keep all interactions calm and respectful. Here's a few more tips. I'll help you clean that up, babe.
Thanks, Dad.
Here's a healthy little practical tip for remote learning that I'm doing to look after ourselves and the family. In the morning, we just cut up some fruit and some veggies, some nice healthy food, and just leave that on the bench, as you can see. And then just during the day, instead of that temptation of going to the cupboard or to the fridge to eat and graze all day, it's a nice little healthy alternative to keep you and the family well. Give it a go.
Dad! Dad! Where are you? I need you!
Hey, this time in remote learning, invest in your own well-being. Sometimes it's about me, not we. Take time to relax, maybe read a book, jump in the bath, or do all that at the same time. I think the important thing is to try and keep some structure in your life so you know what's coming up, because that can be quite calming. And don't forget, we've got through it the first time, we know how to do it, and we can do it all again.
During this period of isolation and remote learning, I like to look after myself by going for a run.
Hi all, the way I look after myself during these times is just making sure I get some video chats in with family and friends, you know, making sure we have a laugh and just enjoy each other's company.
Hi, it's Marcus. I'm one of the counsellors at the school. What do I do for self-care? Well, I listen to music. I listen to music that suits my mood. If I'm feeling a bit sad or I want to sit with that for a while, then I'll listen to something sad. If I'm feeling a bit angry and frustrated, then I like to kind of rock out. If I'm feeling pretty relaxed and chill and I want to stay that way, I'll listen to something that's a bit chill. Generally, if I'm feeling pretty content, then I'll listen to pretty much anything. But the biggest and best music, I reckon, is the music that lifts you up and picks you up. And when I'm feeling a bit flat, then I'll put on something that makes me want to groove. So, whatever you do, make sure you listen to some good music. Enjoy.
This is how I look after myself through remote learning. Just sitting at Lake Wendouree. It's very peaceful.
During this period of isolation and remote learning, I look after myself by doing Lego.
During this period of isolation and remote learning, I'm looking after myself by learning new recipes.
So Team Damascus, some wonderful ideas there on how we can use that 1.5 hours per week. Please make sure you do take the opportunity to get away from your devices. If possible, get outside, capture some fresh air. It is important that we look after our own self-care and personal well-being. Gotta love the duck. See you soon, guys.